December, find me a little time to.
Just went exploring around the resort and I am already just so hot. It's very, very toasty here. It's only like 80 degrees, but it's very humid. So I'm gonna take a shower. I'm gonna take a nap because, like I said, our flight left at 7 o'clock this morning, which means we had to leave the house at 5. Didn't have the best luck with people that we were sitting next to on the flight, so just a whole bunch of stuff that made for a very exhausting day. And then we got here, like an hour and a half before our check-in, so we had to like go walk around the resort, and which was cool. We got to see a little bit about it. It's huge, but also made me very hot and sweaty, so I need to take care of that. So gonna take a nap, and then let's see. And then I think we're gonna go have dinner. So I think it's just a very chill day, just kind of recovering from traveling and trying to get everything back on schedule. So yeah, gonna take a little bit of a rest, and then I need to unpack because it's all over the place. I know that they are upgrading our room, I think it's tomorrow or the next day, because we're wanting to get a little bit closer. So the resort is huge, like you have to take a golf cart to go like to all the different places. So they're gonna give us one that's a little bit closer to like the home base of everything, I guess the lobby. So yeah, that should be fun. So we'll keep you guys posted and see you after a nap. Okay, so we rented out a cabana. I'll show you guys.
I drank in Rome, you know how they have those like water.
It's super cute and cozy right by the beach, and then like if you rent the cabana you get a free thing of liquor, and I guess we got Patron, so we taking some shots. But this is the view. Wait, what do you do again?
You cheers, you tap. You
lick the
chug.
No. You're missing a step.
Yeah, you lick the salt
cheer,
first. I don't ever do
tap.
Salt that much.
You lick the salt, you chug, and then you take the lime.
This is all luxury. All right,
ready?
Wait, is it? Where's it going?
Yeah, it's going.
Okay, good.
Ready?
All right, ready? One, two, three. Tap.
We didn't cheers anything.
Nothing enjoyable about that for me. It hurts everything.
I'll have to agree, that was pretty bad.
I'm sorry I made you do that, babe. I'm so sorry. I just like mixed drinks, man. I'm just a girl. I don't care anymore. I'm married.
I'm so sorry.
I'm married. I got nothing to brew. I want to have.
I instantly want to vomit.
I want to have a mixed drink. What is this?
Okay, so we just got done eating dinner at this really cute Italian place. Would you say that that's your favorite place so far, Zach, or no?
Oh my God, I got so good at gas.
Okay, Zach got the lobster.
Oh yeah, lobster's good.
And now we're just changing into some comfy clothes and gonna go grab some drinks on the beach and just chill for the rest of the night. So it should be pretty fun.
Minutes of jump rope, 1 minute of high knees, and 25 walks.
quad, leg, plie, squats. Okay, so we're working out this morning. We just did warm up cardio, running and stuff, and now we're gonna do, what is it, body weight stuff?
Yeah, like a hit circuit. Hit circuit.
Should be interesting. Up next is 25 burpees, 1 minute plank, and then 2 minutes jumping jacks.
25 burpees, 1 minute plank.
No, you know what? We're gonna do 25 burpees, 1 minute plank, and 1 minute high knees.
Oh God, high knees? So, what's the sub for high knees?
Sub for high knees was jumping jacks.
High knees make me pee myself. I'm so sweaty.
We can do cross jacks.
Okay, I'll
skate that. Skaters.
That.
So we'll do 25 burpees, 1 minute plank, into skaters. I can't find my love anywhere without you. So don't be gone too long, my dear. Sick of the phone, sick of the FaceTime. We try, but we never make time. Girl, let's get an old, don't mean to haywire, but I'll be fine, yeah. Girl, you know that I need you. Baby, I'll keep you around. Give me a reason. Baby, I need you right now. My love, you can keep it. This ain't no secret, no, no. Okay, so we just finished. Got done stretching. As you can tell from my face, it's quite the workout.
Yeah. I have no words.
Look at that foot.
Look at all that.
It's too much. Oh well, we can enjoy the day now. Okay, so we just got to our new room because I wasn't even gonna ask for an upgrade, but apparently Zach did. And so we got a way nicer room with a way better view. And Anna forgot to record, but look! It's so sweet.
Get the roses.
I can't even hold this correctly.
Oh, make sure you show the right stuff on the bed. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, look at this. Made out of rice.
I can't tell if that from here it looks like, doesn't that look like just rainbow sprinkles on the bed?
Yeah, I almost tried to eat it. I'm not gonna lie. So cute.
I'm really offended that they would put us in the room that they did earlier because it's literally terrible compared to this.
It was like not even on the same level as this room, like, so it's appalling.
This, the one that we were in is like Walmart, and this one was
Target. This is Target.
Like, but maybe more.
A little
like,
more.
Maybe this is...
Like, look, they have cute lights in here.
Yeah, like the view, I mean,
and look
on.
At this kitchen. This is way nicer than the other one.
Come on. That view right there got me going.
Oh yeah, I gotta show y'all the view.
What?
Just ran into the door. You ran into the door. It's closed, Bri. Why did I do that?
Now. We can't take you anywhere.
That's such a clean door. Look how pretty. Okay, so I figured I would just vlog real quick to update you guys on what's been going on. I know it sounds crazy, but it's just easier to explain what's been going on when there's nobody else in the room. So Zach and Cole are golfing right now, and Anna just left. She's getting a facial and a massage, and I'm just getting a massage. And so I'm gonna meet up with her in about 25-ish minutes, and then we'll finish at the same time and get to enjoy the rest of the spa amenities. Then we're gonna meet up with the guys and go to dinner, but today has just been a chill day. We did work out a little bit earlier, a lot earlier. It was exhausting. And then just laid at the cabana all day and got back here, ordered room service. I unpacked everything. I hung everything up in the closet so that I could get it out of the way. And what else? I curled my hair because after working out and swimming, it just needed to be done because my natural hair is not cooperating here. I'm probably gonna tan tonight as well, because since it's my birthday tomorrow, I want to be cute and fresh. So they apparently are surprising me 3 days in a row, and nobody will tell me what's happening. So I don't know what's happening tomorrow, the next day. Like, I don't know what's happening the next 3 days. So I'm assuming, I think it's gonna be riding a camel. I think the second thing is gonna be dune buggy. I think the third thing's gonna have something to do with snorkeling, or maybe swimming with dolphins. I don't know. That's what I'm assuming, because that's what I vocalized that I wanted to do before they booked anything. So we'll see kind of what happens. But yeah, today's been just a chill day. Nothing too crazy or anything, just relaxing. And so I'm enjoying it so far. So yes, gonna go get my massage, gonna treat myself, and then go to dinner. And tomorrow should be, I feel like it's gonna be a crazy jam-packed day, because we're going on an excursion. Don't know which one yet. So I'm excited to see what they booked for me on my birthday.
Got me up all night, putting things on the side. What do you have in mind? She's awake all the time. What are you trying to find? I hope this ain't a lie, 'cause I'm vibing with all we have. Yeah, I'm feeling what we are now. I'm laying down on the ground, all I do is thinking out loud. Yeah, I'm vibing with all we have. I'm feeling what we are now, all I do is thinking out loud. 'Cause I'm running with these emotions, stumbling out of bed. One hell of a roller coaster, you're messing with my head. I'm ending up so clueless, what are you trying to find? I'm running with these emotions. Tell me, what do you have in mind?
And we were only there for like 20 minutes. That was kind of sad. We had to wear really ugly helmets, but it's fine.
Cool.
Pictures will fall.
I got chili in my eye. It hurts.
Welcome back to you, Zach.
I think camel ride was great. I think that the tequila was also great. I think a lot of different things in this life.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how do you feel right now?
I feel like I'm always at a 10.
No, I mean after tequila.
Are we going to that one as well?
What's your hotel?
Fiesta Americana.
Or something.
Ah!
Is that us?
So we are just getting ready for dinner. We had a few, in like an hour and a half in between dinner and then our camel tour, which it was really fun. It was definitely very hot. It wasn't a long tour, so it was pretty bearable to say the least. The only like annoying part was walking to the restaurant afterwards, which just like made us super, super hot and sweaty. So that was the only, well, that and then the fact that they wouldn't let us take a photo on the camel without those stupid helmets that they made us wear, but whatever. We got, well, we actually ended up buying the photos that they like take of you just because we weren't really able to take any on the phone. And then we also bought the drone footage so that we can insert that in the video here, which I think was really cool because it definitely was a really relaxing thing to do, to ride the camels. I didn't think it would be like that easy because I've ridden horses before, and when you ride horses it's not as relaxing. It's more of like a workout, I would say. And so yeah, I think that it was very relaxing. We did it on the beach, which just the ocean was beautiful and it was really fun. And then we did the tequila tasting and Zach had a little one too many and that was interesting. I am very proud of myself because I had 3 shots, which is more than I've ever had in my life. So I handled that well. When I say shots, I mean more sips of things, but very proud of myself. So tonight we're just getting ready and we're going to take an Uber to the restaurant Manta, which I looked up and it looks really, really, really pretty. So I'm gonna get all fancied up. Hopefully the guys will stop playing video games and get ready. But yeah, I'm just gonna recurl my hair. I completely curled it this morning and I just was so hot that it just completely deflated. By the way, I just got this T3 curling iron and it's the 32 millimeter one. It's literally the absolute best curling iron I've ever tried. Especially if you have curly hair, because it's really good at like straightening and defrizzing your hair. So I thoroughly enjoy the results from this one. I will be using this one and this one only. I'm done with curly wands forever because I just burn myself when I use those. And I'm thinking possibly doing a giveaway of this one. So I really like this one. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below if you guys want me to do a giveaway. I tried a giveaway before, it just didn't go very well. So if anybody is interested, I would love to try it again. But yeah. So I'm gonna finish curling my hair and then I will show you guys the dress I'm wearing, which is really cute. So be right back.
Hey, it's all your hair. All your hair's on me. It's gross.
Zach had a little bit too much tequila. Ah! It's been good. Today we went to ride camels and then we did a tequila tour, so. Yeah, we're still in Cabo. We're still here
four days, off of
five, 4 or 5 more days. Yeah. Thank you, I appreciate you calling. Alright, thank you, love you, bye.
Hey, all your hair got on my hands somehow.
Okay, just wanted to show you guys the outfit.
Don't touch this iron, it will burn you.
Thanks. This is the outfit for the night. This is from Threads, American Threads.
Morning too, you'll have it.
Okay. Just got back from Manta eating dinner. It was a very cool restaurant, really pretty, cute architecture, very nice setting. Everybody else except for me did the tasting menu because I'm just too picky to like eat five different fancy meals, so I just had one. But everybody loved their food, which was great. I personally, I think I'm just used to like a different style of food, but it still was good. It just wasn't like my all-time favorite. And then, yeah, we were there for like 3.5 hours. That's how long it took to do tasting, so super fun time. Just really, really, really tired. So I'm gonna go to bed, and I don't know what, they won't tell me what's happening tomorrow, but I think I've guessed it. And I think it is a sunset tour with snorkeling, so we'll see.
Okay, so we are getting ready to go to the super secret thing that they won't tell me what's happening. So just getting ready, and I'm probably gonna wear this little romper, bring an extra outfit because I don't know exactly what's happening.
Probably won't shower.
So yeah, we shall see what's happening.
Can
we see?
Just on like my shoulders though.
Oh, you're definitely burned.
You're burned! How about that? You like that? You like that?
Okay, well, we're on the bus now. Still don't know where we're going. Nobody will tell me.
I don't like that camera anymore.
Too far away. Zach, will you tell me where we're going?
We're going to Cabo.
How long is the drive?
10 minutes. Oh, I can hold my feet. Then we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
So please.
Tell me.
It's this price for her.
Is there a bathroom?
Yeah, is there
exactly.
A bathroom?
You're kidnapping. It's a real thing around the world. You should just be. Actually, in Tennessee.
Bathrooms are down the hallway through the glass at the end. When you're done.
So focused.
Perfect.
In prestige, focus. He knows no bounds. He's in serious focus. Yes, there it is.
That's really good.
Weird. It's really weird. Hello. Hello. What is your posture?
We're supposed to have our departure in full.
We were running on to something. And we didn't stay forever, but it's all we wanted. You were so in love with simple things. And now we're searching for the fire, tripped in kerosene. I've been loving more, living lies off of highs and lows, success drunk. Couldn't get nothing. Well, we're never enough to be free. Free spirits, can you hear it calling? Cause I don't wanna live now, no, no, let me go. Is this heaven or am I getting? I'll be getting high with you to watch the ending. We were drowning down our memories. A cemetery full of bottles that ain't liquor bleed. When you're loving more, caring less, it's the highs and lows with no quit. We want it all then, but we're never running out. We'll be free spirits, can you hear me calling? Oh, it's all or nothing when you're free. Yeah.
Okay, so we just got back on the van from the boat, and Anna was too scared to ask, so I had to ask the driver to take us through McDonald's.
Like an actual mailman.
And I got a yes, so we're gonna go through McDonald's and have a chill
because
of the night.
Said,
because she said, if I pay you, will you take us through McDonald's?
Made them sound like such a peasant.
If I give you this money, will you take me to get food, please?
I know. I just want American food for one night.
I know, seriously.
Yum, yum.
Gotta sit on this couch. Y'all
want to
feel free.
Okay, well, I came in the bathroom because this was the only really quiet place in the hotel suite right now. But I just wanted to do a quick recap of, hold on, let me fix this nonsense. I just got out of the shower trying to rinse the salt water out of my hair because it makes my hair very tangly and straw-like. I'm gonna have to deep condition the crap out of it. But yeah, I just wanted to recap you guys on how the day went. I definitely guessed what today was. It was the sunset sail, which is really fun. I did not know that it was going to be a private yacht though, so that was a huge surprise. It was actually really fun. After I got past like the first 15 minutes of being seasick, it was very relaxing, very beautiful. The weather was perfect. The sunset was incredible. Like, just, I wish I could do that every night. It was beautiful. So it was a great day. It's like almost midnight now. I'm gonna try to get to sleep because I know that they already told me we're going to do dune buggies tomorrow, so gotta get a little bit of rest for that adventure. But yeah, just going to wash my face, finish getting ready for the night, probably lay my clothes out, and then go to bed and get a very good night's sleep because I'm actually exhausted. Swimming in the ocean is a lot more tiring than you think. The water wasn't like super clear because the tour guide said that there was just like a huge hurricane, and so the water was a little bit more choppy and a little bit more dusty, I guess. So that was fine. We saw some fish, so that's all I really needed. I got a little taste of it. But yeah, it was a really, really good day, and I think tomorrow is gonna be really fun. And so I'm really excited. So I'm gonna get some sleep, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Hey guys, so if you haven't noticed already, I'm back home. excuse me. Funny story. The day we went to go ride dune buggies, I got incredibly sick. I literally like fell asleep. We got back at like 5 o'clock. I fell asleep and didn't wake up till the next day at like 1 o'clock, and I was like, man, something is wrong. I couldn't even talk. Like, my voice, my throat hurts so bad. and turns out I had strep throat. Still have it, recovering. Currently, and it is now 6 days since I last filmed that, and my voice still sounds like this, but that's okay. Gonna end this vlog on a positive note anyways. I'm sorry that I didn't have as much to put in this one, just because can't always predict getting sick, and I just didn't film anything. I was literally in bed the rest of the trip. Even flying home with this was pretty rough, not gonna lie. But we still have some more trips coming up. In 2 weeks, we're going to New York City to do the Friends Museum, which I'm so freaking excited about. It's gonna be awesome. And then we're also going to DC and planning a few more other trips in the next couple months. So yeah, hopefully you guys would be interested in seeing those. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm sorry that I didn't have too much to add into it, but that doesn't take away from anything because I still had a really, really great time in Cabo. I would 100% recommend going there if you can. It's a very laid back city compared to a lot of the other, like Cozumel and Cancun and stuff. So it was a nice change of pace and I had so much fun. I did get sunburned, so that's a plus. Even though I did get sick, that's okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.
I know that it's wrong, keeps me up all night. I'm telling me lies, saying I'm alright. I look in the mirror, don't see no tough guy. But I